ahead.
Hi guys, this is Kinsey here with Bulletproof Dog Training in Cincinnati, Ohio. Today I have with me our newest 15-day board and train. This is Waylon. Waylon, say hi. Hi. That's all right. It's okay. You're just a little nervy. Waylon is a 3-year-old black lab. Mom and dad brought him in today because, as you can tell, he struggles with a lot of problems. He's a pretty big puller on the leash. He only likes to do things when he wants to do them. He doesn't really have any basic obedience. Doesn't really know how to behave around other dogs either. So we're going to get him nice and fixed for mom and dad. So let's just jump in and see what Waylon does and doesn't know. Waylon, can you come? 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 Yeah, not really. Waylon, can you sit? Okay. Can you sit? Can you sit?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, you just need a little bit of help. That's okay. Can you down? Can you down? Waylon, can you heel? All right, as you can see there, he did sit with a little bit of pressure, so just stay tuned for Waylon's amazing transformation. You can also check out all of our other pups on our Facebook and our YouTube, and as always, thank you for choosing Bulletproof.
You're good.
I'm Colby.
I'm Shelby, and this is Waylon. We did the 15-day train, and Kenzie was our trainer. He's very difficult, but I think she did a great job, and I really appreciate all the things she did, and I think he's gonna be a lot better going forward.